Now, the legend of the crying chef was first evolved during the dynasty of Tongkir. It was first performed in the Kor valley by tsukuri masters. Tsukuri masters were very tricky bandits that used theatrical skills like a miming technique which was called the invisible sword.
Hold on! I think I've just met one now.
Crying cherry.